All right, some breaking news tonight. Raleigh police are investigating a shooting that happened at a gun range.
This is happening at the On Point Range off Spring Forest Road. CBS 17's Galat Malama joins us live. And Galat, what have you learned about what happened?
Yeah, Raleigh police say an adult man was shot here. They have about five RPD cars blocking off On Point Range right now. And we did see some officers walking inside the range for this investigation. Sky Eye 17 video shows how this whole parking lot is blocked off by Raleigh police. Police say an adult man was shot. He was taken to the hospital in a serious condition. This call came in around 2:30, and we asked Raleigh police what could have led up to this. They still say that they are investigating those circumstances. Police say they are not looking for any suspects related to this shooting. We will bring you the latest updates to this breaking news, both on air and on CBS17.com. Live in Raleigh, Galat Malama, CBS 17 News.
All right, Galat, thank you so much.